Welcome to the Windows Club. If email notification sound is not working on Outlook, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to check if play sound is enabled in Outlook or not. For this, open Outlook, click on File, then select Options, go to Mail. Please check the checkbox associated with player sound. It should be checked. If yes, then click on OK. Click on OK. Next solution will be to check notifications and actions. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. The right pane, select notifications. After this, click on the forward pointing arrow associated with Outlook. Now, scroll down and make sure that the switch associated with play a sound when a notification arrives is on. The next solution will be to turn off focus assist. Go to system on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select focus assist. Make sure that it is off. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.